What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to cancel a YouTube channel membership. YouTube channel memberships let fans of a channel pay to support a channel and in return get access to channel-specific perks, such as special emoji and icons, early access to videos, shoutouts during videos, priority response in the comments section, and more. However, whether you're no longer getting the value out of those perks or paying for that channel membership no longer fits into your budget, YouTube makes it easy to cancel a channel membership. And I want to make sure and give a shout out to the Robin Raps YouTube channel for being a good sport and being cool with me using his channel in this video. I'm actually a member over on Rob's channel, where he regularly releases videos with tips and advice on the latest games and reviews gaming hardware. I'll link to his channel in this video's description and pinned comment so you can check him out. Now let's walk through the steps to cancel a YouTube channel membership. I'll walk through these steps on the YouTube.com website, but the steps on other devices will be almost exactly the same. Step 1. Navigate to your YouTube home screen, either through the YouTube.com website or the YouTube mobile app on an iPhone, iPad, or Android device. Step 2. Click your profile icon at the top of the screen to open a menu, and then click Purchases and Memberships in this menu. The Purchases and Membership screen is displayed. Step 3. Scroll down to the Membership section and then find the membership you want to cancel. In this example, I'll cancel my membership to the Robin Raps YouTube channel. Again, shout out to Robin Raps. I actually really like Rob's channel and would strongly recommend you check him out. Step 4. Click Manage Membership next to the channel membership you want to cancel to open a menu with the details of that YouTube channel membership, and then click Deactivate. A window pops up letting you know how long you'll still have access to these channel membership perks if you move forward with canceling. Step 5. Click End Membership. The next window will let you know that your YouTube channel membership has been canceled. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.